I want to talk about the chicken fight that happened in my backyard on New Year's Day. It reminded me almost immediately of the fight over Speaker Kevin and or the future of this new Congress. Watching two chickens fight in the backyard is very interesting and quite entertaining. It's not quite as entertaining as watching the Republicans peck each other to death. But that's what they're doing. They're now fighting over the chicken scratch that is MAGA. Who gets to take control of this yard? And oh, what a bloody fight it is. The Never Kevin Caucus, led up by Matt Gaetz, who has absolutely no integrity whatsoever, have no intention of governing. The Republicans have no intention of governing. They're just gonna fight over the chicken scratch that is left over from MAGA. And in this pecking order, someone's gonna come out on top. Someone's gonna be left bloody. And we're gonna find out real quick who runs this yard. Because there's always a pecking order. The question is, does Kevin have the beak and the claws that it's gonna take to put this Congress in order? Because if he doesn't, some other cock on the block is gonna take over this yard. Who's it gonna be? Steve Scalise? Is Donald Trump gonna retain ownership? Or is it just gonna be a bunch of damn chickens too afraid to govern and too quick to fight? It's gonna be interesting to watch. A lot like the backyard fight that happened amongst these chickens. What a trip. Good luck, Speaker Kevin. I just don't see it. I'm Zachariah, Lone Star Liberal. Y'all take it easy.